Good evening. Welcome to our spring concert. My name is Andy Traiotis. This is the Mashpee High School groups performing tonight. We have the strings, we have the concert band, and the jazz band. This is the first time I've ever done a concert with 2 weeks off. I was sick for 2 weeks, and we only had one practice. I'm not making an excuse, because what happened in those 2 weeks is your children worked harder on their own, which is, as a parent, is that what you want? You want to show them things, and then they go and work on their own and do stuff? They've been amazing, and we've done great stuff. And we're going to start off with the strings doing that. This is from the musical Tangled. This is called Kingdom Dance. Enjoy the concert.
Thank you. Sophomores are always sad because this is the time of year our seniors are moving on, and we had 3 years of them. We have two seniors here, one of them being a low permanent because he's going to be in the other one with us too. But Grace Funk is graduating this year. Thank you. concert band.
Thank you.
you very much. That was called When Honor Prevails. That was Memorial Day, which is coming up on Monday. Just a reminder that music in hard times can be really healing, and that's kind of an important message today. I want to acknowledge seniors in this group because we're going to have a little thing going on between the second and third song. So if you guys would stand up and just be acknowledged. Seventh grade, little cherubic faces in seventh grade coming into the band frightened by me at first and then going, okay, it's not so scary. It takes about 3 or 4 years for that to happen, I think, in most cases. But these are really some beautiful kids, and it's going to be tricky next year not having them in here. Excuse me. You have beautiful children, I really do. If you guys would stand, when I call your name. Maddie Cook. Karen Martin. Michael Peel. There's some other kids. I don't think that everybody in here. There's people who are in jazz band. I introduced them during jazz band, so they're playing with us. So there'll be others coming shortly too. Our next piece is called Rain, and it's supposed to be the sound of rain. There'll be a little surprise at the end of this too. Right, Jonah?
Thank you.
we're going to reset again. We'll be back with Jasmine in a few minutes. Thank you.
Hello.
Thank you.
celebrate the music of Chick Corea. That was a tune by him called Armando's Rumba, featuring some great soloists. I told you before, the groups all worked when I was gone. Well, this group not only worked, they actually played a concert at Southport. And how many standing ovations did you guys get at Southport? Two? 18? Okay.
Sorry, I lost
count. Okay. They did an amazing job without me there leading it, and just an amazing, amazing group of musicians here, too. Probably the hardest working. In fact, just to tell you a brief story, we're going to play a Stevie Wonder song in a little bit, and I gave it to him in a key that's a little bit easier. Stevie plays in keys with lots of sharps, and they looked at me and said, nope, we want Stevie's key. And so I've got trumpet players playing with seven sharps and saxes with six sharps, and they won, and they did it, so we'll hear that shortly. The second piece is by a Cuban woodwind player named Paquito de Rivera. This is called Chucha, and it's a D minor blues. Going to feature some of the musicians playing. It's some first time on our stage, a tuba jazz soloist, too, so you don't hear every day. So. All right.
Thank you.
All right, before we get to our last song, I've got to acknowledge our drummer. It's his birthday today, Jackson. Jackson is 38 today. A finer group of kids, all the seniors, and all the groups we have here are amazing. And this group, I don't want to say especially, but we've just had a really close bond with all these guys. And kind of students, and if you're a teacher, you know this expression that make you want to be a better teacher. If you have an off day, they bring you up. And it's just an amazing relationship with these guys. And just beautiful, beautiful kids. So just going to now just stand up, guys, and wave so they know who you are. Peter DeFrancisco. Drummer and piano, Tavita Kapp on tuba. Jonah always gets left out of the program. I feel bad. Did I do it tonight too?
Yeah.
Oh my God, I'm sorry. Well, you didn't turn the lights off when I wanted them off, so. Jonah Erk. Mr. Shy, William Henley on trumpet. Jules Reynolds playing flute. Full jazz band. On guitar, really shining the last couple years, Troy Squalia. And on drums back there, just doing that solo, this is Cameron Ford. Yeah! Did I miss everybody? We got everybody? Okay, good. All right, we're going to finish up with that Stevie Wonder song. Thank you so much for supporting music in Mashpee. It's been a long 2 years without music, and having the February concert and this concert makes you feel alive again. So I appreciate your support and appreciate your kids, too. Before I forget, too, there's going to be one more opportunity to see us. We're going to be, Tim Rumberger has brought in and bringing a Latin group in June. I'm going to do a clinic with us. The seniors are coming back. And then we'll be opening for the group. They're going to be playing at Mashpee Commons on the little stage there on June 10th, on Friday night. So we'll be opening for them and playing with them, hopefully. So it'll be one more chance to see this wonderful group. Thank you so much. Thank you.